This home is located in the rural Princeville area at 5329 Kapaka Street, 27.9 miles from Lihue Airport, about a 45-minute drive. It's on 2.5 acres and would be easy to expand.
In the distance you see Hihimano Mountain. These are the mountains up on the north shore of Kauai in what's called Princeville Agricultural Area. And as we pan across here, you can see nice views of the ocean, and it's a very peaceful, private area. Here's the home. The property has a private gate, and it's on large acreage. There's a two-car garage and separate area. And then you have the primary home. The home has solid Australian eucalyptus floors that have all been refinished. It has a large great room with a beautiful vaulted ceiling. Nice large room. To the left, as you come in this entrance, is a very spacious kitchen with beautiful granite countertops and Afro-Moesha cabinetry, Sub-Zero refrigerator, Viking stove. All of the doors are Australian barn doors, very tall and very solid. This is the little laundry. There are two on-demand water heaters, one on the guest side of the home and one on the master side of the home. This is the guest bathroom, a nice vanity, Caesarstone countertop, nicely tiled floors, and a walk-in shower. The view from the shower window, if you're tall. The guest bedroom. Again, the floors have been recently refinished. This has a built-in along the back wall. This is a view from your window on these gorgeous mountains. And the deck is made of ipe, which is a very hard Indonesian wood that wears extremely well in the moist Kauai weather. And beautiful views of the mountain and the ocean. Off of the living room is a covered lanai that looks out at the majestic view, the ocean. These are areca palms that hedge the property and the property line. And then continuing the lanai, which is outside of the master bedroom. This is the master suite, and again, the way the bed is positioned, looks like this bed faces due north. That's just a very peaceful view, not these sliding doors. And then behind the bedroom, got a very spacious closet on this side. The rear of the headboard is built-in furniture with drawers for your clothes and towels and linens. There are also two closets with closet units built in. This one also has a safe built into the wall. Master bathroom has a large deep tub, towel heater built along the wall there. Sink storage, also great walk-in shower, view out to nature, and here's the view from your bathroom. And there's a big gorgeous garage with like a latex painted floor.
Big beams, strong.
Very strong, built with big beams everywhere, And a side entrance.
Second washer and dryer.
Separate laundry here. Room can be appointed as formal guest quarters. It's got a bed, it's got a nice closet, tile floors, separate from the main house. So really, it's kind of like you have three bedrooms. Beautiful bathroom. Another heated towel rack. The covered lanai of the guest quarters with a lava rock stairway and little wall out here. Space to barbecue for the person residing here. And around the corner, nice outdoor shower.
Priced just under $1.5 million, this is a great home that's private, quiet, a wonderful spot for resting and or for a family vacation. Aloha.